thanks for joining us on WXII12.com. I'm meteorologist Brian Slocum. Last day of the month of July did bring us more rain. Officially, just over a third of an inch of rain at PTI Airport. Other parts of Guilford County, especially eastern areas, saw, at least indicated by Doppler radar, over 2 inches of rain. And over 3 inches of rain in portions of southern Randolph County. For the books, though, 6 inches of rain fell during the month of July at PTI Airport. That is an inch and a half above normal, or roughly 25% above average. But the story going back to June 1st, we've seen a total of more than 14 inches of rain and a surplus of more than 6 inches in a span of just 2 months. That's a huge amount of rain during that time. And we have a surplus approaching 9 inches for the year. It shouldn't be a big surprise why we've seen widespread flooding occasionally over our area. Another round of rain today. Warm front has passed. Things a little more unsettled today. A passing shower early with a better chance for more organized storms as this front draws in out of the west. And then farther north, another front comes through late night, early tomorrow, and should bring in some drier air, increasing the feel-good quality to our conditions in the coming days. Today, perhaps a few passing showers through lunchtime today. Better storm chances after 3 o'clock, with storms likely during the evening hours. High temperatures around 83 degrees. And here's how things will unfold today. That secondary front starting to pass through, high pressure building in, clearing our skies for Friday. It will be a warm day with highs in the mid to upper 80s, but we will see less humid conditions, making things feel pretty good. That rain gets squeezed to the south on Friday afternoon. Watching the models, though, and the trend lately has brought more clouds in for Saturday and perhaps a few passing showers as winds become a little more southerly once again. We'll have to see how that goes. Right now, we're keeping our forecast for Saturday dry, bringing in better storm chances for Sunday, but still keep that rather limited. And chances for rain increase toward the middle part of the week, as our temperatures do as well. High temperatures by late week will be in the mid to upper 80s.